Good morning, Mr. President and the members of the United States Congress. My name is Hoda Mai, and I am an 8-year-old Kurdish-American who lives in Nashville, Tennessee. My parents, grandparents, great-grandparents, and the rest of the 40 million-plus Kurds have been through everything including ethnic cleansing, genocide, Anfal, and repeated repression from Turkey, Iran, Iraq, and Syria. Kurds are the largest people group on the earth without a country. Mr. President, today, September 25th, 2017, Iraqi Kurds will be going to the voting booths and cast their votes to choose yes for independence or no for staying with Iraq. The yes vote is expected to be overwhelming. Mr. President and members of the Congress, I am asking you to support the Kurdish referendum and recognize the outcomes. I assure you that the Kurds are the best allies to the West and the most loyal to the United States of America. They have shown it so repeatedly. So please, please, please support the Kurds, support the referendum, and also support the Kurdish independence. May God bless the United States of America. Thank you. Or should I say, soup bus?